God cannot take human form. To say so is blasphemy.
And where does it say that God cannot take human form?
In the scroll of Deuteronomy. You saw no face the day Adonai spoke to you at Horeb.
Just because they saw no form doesn't mean God cannot take one.
In Exodus. You cannot see my face, for no man shall see me and live. This person would have to walk around with his face covered.
So you would place limits on the Almighty?
None that are not written in law.
And if God did something that you felt contradicted the Torah, would you tell him to get back in that box that you have carved for him? Or would you question your interpretation of the Torah?
God gave us his law. We must uphold it.
We can do both. Let's look to the ancient roads where the good way is and walk in it. And still keep our eyes open to the startling and the unexpected.
Lord, have mercy on me.
I don't want to live in some bleak past where God cannot do anything new, do you?
Joseph.
This is my beloved son. Here.